I'm Nancy E.T. Johnson, mathematics teacher. This is about how to solve absolute value equations. The absolute value of a number is its distance from zero, disregarding whether it's to the left or to the right. So if we have an absolute value equation such as the absolute value of x is 4, we want to know what number or numbers would give a distance of 4 from 0 on the number line. Because both positive 4 and negative 4 are 4 units from 0, x equals 4 is a solution to this equation. X equals negative 4 is also a solution to the equation. Just to understand this better, if we look at a number line, and we see that 1, 2, 3, 4 units away from 0, we have 4. Its absolute value is 4. Or 1, 2, 3, 4 units in the other direction at negative 4, this number is also 4 units away from 0. So this equation has two solutions. X equals 4, x equals negative 4. Here's another absolute value equation. The absolute value of x plus 2 equals 8. Because absolute value means the distance from 0, and x plus 2, 8, means that this amount, this expression could either be a positive 8, oh, I need a plus in here, or it could be a negative 8. We can solve each of these equations independently to get the two solutions to this absolute value equation. X equals 6 would be here, this is 0. X equals negative 10 would be over here on our number line. So if I'm looking at an x of 6 and I added 2 to that number, I would be here. And this is 8 units away from 0. If I looked at this one, x equals negative 10, and added 2, I would be here at a negative 8, also 8 units away from 0. So we can verify that those solutions make sense. That's how to solve absolute value equations. I'm Nancy E.T. Johnson, mathematics teacher.